And welcome back, everybody, to match 17 of season 1. We faced the Waiting for Nurgle team once again and managed to achieve a draw. Hopefully there's a few more people online. I'm recording this straight afterwards. It would be a bit silly to be playing him again, especially after I think he'd be out for blood, seeing as I did kill one of his one of his beastmen who had got claws. But we're back up to strength. Block has been added again to one of our guys, so we're pretty much back to where we were before the match. We're facing Tired, another Chaos team. A significantly reduced Chaos team. No, they look relatively new. That looks like he's got horns. Yeah, I was right, he has got horns. Kryktorg, the Minotaur. Maesh Mish Diashies, Chaos Warrior. Reap Warp Teos Lui, who's got horns. Neska Nefseesh, Kina Nefda, Totigor, Krygors, Shagor, Farnagors, Kradagors, and Brastigor, all beastmen. With Farnagors and Kratigors being close to leveling up, as well as Shagators. Now he's got quite a significant amount to spend here. Buying a bribe, so he's probably intending to foul. He's actually only got 11 players. He's buying a wandering apothecary. I don't know if he's got an apothecary, can't check that out. Well, I could, but it's more fun to see what he's got in the game. And he's got an extra reroll. Don't know how many rerolls he's got. He could possibly be a team that's been upgrading its staff more than its actual team members. Playing Tide Stadium of Sleepy Hollow. Coach's name is Whatabugger. Do like the look of the horns on the Chaos Warriors. In Blood Bowl 1, it did just, you couldn't really tell. It made them just look like they've got a really ornate helmet. But on some of these helmets, it's definitely going to stand out if they get the horn mutation. Not sure what will happen with Borax if I decide to give him horns, because it'd probably look, I don't know, maybe he'd have increased horns or Do we receive? Nope, we don't get the choice. Once again, I'm relying on the fact I'm a more technical bashy team to get me through this. And that's self confirmed. So that's the thing, horns help with blitzes. Not much else. Alright, let's put his Minnow there. Now Minnow has injured somebody. He's got... Wow, he's bought two Wandering Apothecaries. And he has an Apothecary anyway. He does not want to get injured this game. Decent kick, hopefully, from Simon. Oh, wow. Okay, it's went a bit more towards one flank or the other, but we can work with the right flank. Do wish Razor would just hurry up and end up levelling up. This team does work better, whilst the big guy he's got is quite bashy. At the same time, I prefer this team. Okay, starting off with a blitz from his horned guy. God damn it, Borax. That's getting re-rolled. Dead. It's failed Borak too much. But now he's marked. Yes, he had dodge, but it's... I'm not losing a point in armor value. No. It took him long enough to level up anyway. He would still end up being armor value 8, but at the same time, it's... We're too late in. We are too late in to have an armor value 8 guy running around when he should be armor value 9. It's easy just to replace him. But I shall avenge him. Kevin gets stunned. Dice are not going my way, are they? No, they really are not. Oh dear, is he going to reroll it? He is. Fails it even worse. That's the issue with this wet weather. I know, I probably should just be like attempting to get through. But the fact he's bought a bribe is worrying me. Ever so slightly. Right. Mike, move behind their lines, please. And Steve gets some sweet, sweet revenge. I said Steve gets some sweet, sweet revenge. I might give Steve Frenzy. Honestly, mate, contemplating it. Oh, damn it, I've just realised I've basically cancelled out my safety. Also, another reason for killing Borax. I've got a replacement guy on the side. Doesn't have block, but Borax didn't have block either. Dice are not going my way. Yeah, angered the gods somehow. Nuffle is displeased. Oh, Frank's been stunned. This seems all too familiar. Reroll, I'm guessing. Yep, and it ends up even better for him. Come on, Phil. Oh dear. Martin gets KO'd though in the exchange. That's an issue. Hey, hey, hey. Right, okay. I'm not too sure. Oh, wait, no, it's because. Alright, I was about to say, I'm not too sure how this tackling system works. Oh look, I've got block. Come on, knock him out. Stay. Gives me decent tackle zone coverage. Stun, Razor, you really need to upgrade at some point. Simon, you're gonna fall back a little bit. Force, that should ideally force him to come in through the right. Block, thank you very much. No knockouts. Come on, Carl. There we go, another block. I'm gonna end the turn there. It's gonna form a cage and drive it down. The issue is I've lost two guys already, and it's not even the end of turn bloody three. Ay, Rangers. That was more slightly Italian, Alpha 5. Thank you. is attempting a blitz. And he intends to knock me out of the pitch next turn. Don't know why I went for Vaser though. I was expecting to go for Mike, really, more than anyone else. Rerolling that, yep, and it goes his way, of course it does. He wants to get rid of the warrior, but yep, he goes for him. Still got some support there. Oh dear, but that happens. Damn it, I'm losing guys to KOs. Really, to K bloody O's. Well, that's a relief. At least. Alright, stand up, lads. 67% dodge chance. Likelihood of me pulling that off when I need to. Probably very, very slim. Thank you, block. That's for me. Because now I can put some pressure on him. That pressure will probably cause him to burst straight down the centre when he finally does pick up the ball, which is why Simon's going to move this way. Simon is really at risk here. Follow up. Nice dodge, Cal. Didn't dodge there. Didn't end up injured, however. But that's going to make him panic a little bit. And with no rerolls, hopefully he'll start dropping it. Or he'll send everyone after Vaser, which allows me to move forward, hopefully with... That was Carl, right. No, with Mike, grab the ball and score. He'll take the push because he can't miss the block. He's probably wishing he had a few guys leveled up. Once again, it's stuck on one guy. Sorry about that. Come on, Steve. Really? You're getting your ass handed to you. All I want you to do is avenge Borak. That's all. One itty bitty murder. Don't get knocked out, Frank, please. Possible stun? Nope, he's fine. Snake eyes on the damage roll. damn it. Gets it that time. Where's he gonna go with it? Move quite a distance. Or is he just gonna form a cage? No, is that gonna? Well, that's a risk. I could get some people on him. Just how well I hold up, seeing as how many of my guys are out? 1, 2, 3. Yep. One's not coming back, that's for definite. Yeah, I ain't insane. Opens up a gap. Simon, I'd want you to go there. You need to stand up, and Razor, you need to stand up. Definitely not. Put some pressure on him, I suppose. Go on, Mike. That's what that reroll was for. There we go. Don't like doing this on a one. Really don't. Thank you, Block. Yes! Issue is, he's got lose a point in movement allowance. Oh. An upgraded guy, of course he's using. Oh, he joins the substitutes. Oh well, Steve gets some SPP from that. Break open this cage a little. With the extra movement from Blitz. Come on, give me some more injuries. Follow up. That leaves Steve free to engage whoever attempts to get round. A little bit of a push. He'll stay there to support against the Minotaur. And I think I'll have Razor come round and slam into there if he doesn't do anything crazy. I'm forcing him. Ideally, he'll want to go this way. But with Steve there, there's going to be issues. You've seen the threat. It's fine. He'll still end up marking it. He's used his blitz. He's got no rerolls. I've got no rerolls. Issue is, he's still got 2 apothecaries available and a bribe. So at some point, he's going to attempt a foul. No, he's blocking Razor from doing what Razor was going to do. Oh no, I see that. That's not happening. You are not passing this out. Oh dear, Mike's going down. Where's he going now? Really? Okay, you're relying on the Minotaur, eh? Doesn't have block, and it could end very badly. And there's some support. Okay, fair enough. It's a risky move if it goes wrong. Like that. And frenzy means that guy's marked. Mighty Blow also means that he's not getting up anytime soon. Don't get stunned, Frank, of all times. Don't have a fit right now. Okay. He's good, he's good. Oh dear. No injury. Go, thank you. Stay there. Nice one, Steve. Nice one, Dwarf Shaver. Misses next game. He's using his apothecary. Joins the sub. Well, he gets the SPP anyway. Can't afford to lose, guys. That's the issue here. Simon's going to move across so he can attempt an intercept. Oh boy. Risky bloody business this. Because of that, and no rerolls, okay. At least a lot of his guys are marked now. Any luck, Simon, like, he'll get desperate and Simon can actually slam him. Nice. That's his blitz wasted. He's going to have to move, surely. He's going to have to move Farnagor somewhere. Try to open it up. He just wants to get out of there. Don't think that's what he wanted on Steve. I forgot about that Chaos Warrior. Which is why it was not ideal that he was two dice and he got to pick the result. Oof, that sounded like it hurt. Where's he going? Is he attempting a pass? Because not all the beastmen are marked here. I see what he's attempting to do. Attempting to set up for a pass, and he's still forming cages. Only had a wizard. Straight up, just fireball straight on the goat. Minotaur was an issue. Come on, Simon, now's the time. Nice, that's a stun. Wait, oh yeah, I'm dodging out, huh? follow up. Steve, you're not on form today. What's going on, lad? I'm gonna have to sacrifice Phil here. Bollocks. It's not the ideal situation to be in. I'm hoping for a bad roll, which I should not be doing. I should be stacking it in my favour as much as possible, which I was trying to do. Probably should have stood more people up as well. I realise in hindsight. Come on, Steve. Yeah, that was Steve going down for a little sleep. Only person I can get there is Simon. He saved it before. Oh, mate. But he's not allowing it. Thank goodness for that. Chance to dodge, okay. Steve, gonna need to stand up here. Same with you, Frank. Nope, not doing that. I've got no rerolls left. It's more than likely to score anyway if it goes wrong. Move Dwarf Shaver Steve towards the fight. So we can't knock this guy for 6. Not what I wanted, Razor. Not what I wanted. Looks like we're going to be 1-0 down going into the second half. Unless he gets greedy and messes up here. Gets greedy and messes up here. Oh, and he's injured as well. That's good. The big man's off. Well, he was off for a bit. Right, what to do here? Now he can't score. It's impossible for him to score. He doesn't have another turn. Now what I want to do ideally is get someone a level up. Who's the softest target? That'll be him. At least get someone close to a level up. Lend some support here. Steve, if you, for God's sake, Steve. Come on, Cal, let's see if you can get anything. Okay, it's a block. Oh, nice one, Cal. And he's used all his Apox, hasn't he? I shall punish him for his insolence, hopefully. Oh, look, I got a block. Donk. And I'll end the turn there. Looks like we're going for another draw, lads. 0-0 as well. Not very exciting. Couple of injuries. One injured on his team. One injured on ours, who's now dead. One of our knocked out gets up. Starting to actually outnumber him. The issue is that Minotaur comes back on. I don't think I can injure him again. And he gets all his rerolls back. Still got his bribe. What's he going to set up as? Because I think he's actually a man down, isn't he? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Wait. 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pretty even. Okay. Set up the warriors. Set up the warriors so they can start having some fun. Confirm that setup. I'm personally happy with it. He's kicking to me this time. Don't want to go for 0-0. I do think you guys deserve, like, this should be a win here. Okay, we get an extra team reroll, but the weather does not change. Stars, we mean to fucking go on, right? Stay. Ideally, I want to hurt that minnow. Ideally, I really badly want to hurt that minnow. Somehow, I think, however, that's not going to happen easily. Got an extra team reroll. Nice one. Hopefully Mighty Blow sorts that out. Stay where you are. I do just want to hit with Steve. Gotta be honest, Steve's going in. Getting in frenzy. I just realised I've used my V-roll as well. So this could go horribly, horribly wrong. Yeah. Bit of focus on the middle, keep that minnow pinned. Who's he gonna blitz with? He's got a pretty nice safety line with those three back there. Come on. Horns again as well. I really wish he hadn't had so many apothecaries. He would have a lot more players off in a minute. They look more like feathers, those horns, to be honest. Of course he's going to push back, see what option is, he gets knocked down. Gets knocked down anyway, but he's got a reroll, another push. Steve, you're my man, you're loyal. I like you, you're loyal. Oh, that's unfortunate. And he gets a stun for his insolence. Throw out a couple of twos. Nice one. Come on, Razor, you need to get an injury in. Always blitz from this angle. Yeah, that's it. I'll do that. Come on, Frank. He's knocked you down a few kills. Oh, for God's sake. Never when I need him to. Stay. Sorry about the periods of silence, I am trying to think. I want to end this as well as possible. I'm going to make me a cage. Why am I wasting rerolls on this? Needs to go down. And Steve's the man for the plan. And he injures it again. So that's twice he's injured the minnow. Oh no, wait, was it someone else? I'm a little bit tired. Probably shouldn't be playing games after this with my mates, but this is not going to go well. Nice dodge. Very nice, Carl. We'll end the turn there and we'll form the cage next turn, hopefully. That Minotaur's out. We've caused 5 injuries now. His Apox have been running around like mental. I think they are completely out of O negative. Oh, this might hurt. So it's going to put a lot of threat on my ball carrier. It's not ideal. Oh, boy. Come on, Elf Joker. You can survive this. Took worse hits. Is he gonna foul? That is the question of the day. If so, who won? Because at the minute, he's not really got much of an advantage. Steve is once again proving himself one of the most valuable members on the team. I still need to remember where I keep putting him. Oh, there he is, okay. Let's try and free him up a little, shall we? Good it there, Simon. Good it. Very nice hit. If you don't want your guy to get punched, don't leave him there. Steve, you need to get more injuries, man. I'd love a level 4 warrior. Simon, Steve, you know what to do. Yep, there we go. That's a KO, Steve. Thank you very much. You are really proper MVP here. They get the MVP award. I think he's actually close to leveling up anyway, isn't he? Let's see, 39 out of 50, okay, no, he'd only go up to 43, 44 even. My maths is all wrong today. I could attempt a pile on here. 17%, no, it's not worth it. Not worth it with potential sending off. Bit risky with the ball carrier, especially when I've just remembered he doesn't actually have block. That's what the rerolls are for. Stay. Good use of the ball, ramming it down the guy's throat. Let's see. One, two. Throw him off a little. Stay, because I think this guy's going to need support. 58% to foul. He's too close, he needs to get fouled on. If he don't get sent off, then Razor will turn around and smack one of those warriors. We're 1D. Nice, that's a KO, that's what I wanted to see. Might potentially score this half. He's a bigger threat. Especially if his mate gets up. Stay where you are, Razor. You need to defend Paul. Nice one, Razor, nice KO. I mean, there's a chance they will all just come back in eventually, but still, that's what I like to see. Starting to compete a bit with ours, and we'll end the turn there. He can probably get someone at the ball carrier, but at the same time, it's going to be difficult. It's going to be real difficult. Yep, indecent Paul is probably going to score and get some nice SPP out of this. He's still got two V-rolls left, however, so could tilt it his own way. Funny how you can look back and see where it turned against you. What? Right, you can get close to the ball carrier and that's it. Well, he's burning his rerolls off. Didn't want that. Did not want that. I've just lost all my strength 4 guys. Razor's out cold. Oh, he's still got a blitz. Okay, he's going to blitz Simon. He's burnt off another reroll, so that's something at least. And he's just going to end his turn, right? He's going to leave him down. I know what he's probably planning on doing with him. No, where's Steve? There's Steve. Hi, Steve. Yeah, that is the best option right now. Come on, Steve. Get your claws in. Follow up. Nice one, Steve. Very nice. That's another one gone. Another one. So he's only got one curse while he left on the pitch. Oh, and the temptation right here is just palpable to get a foul in. He's starting to run out of guys. And that stun was very much appreciated. Just go as far as you can, Paul. How many's he got left? 4 guys left on the pitch. As soon as I score, it's going to go up a little bit in his favour. No sense in not stacking the odds. Hopefully Steve will get another injury. Martin. In your own time, show us through interpretive dance how to break someone's gallbladder. Failure. Oh well. I'm gonna keep bashing on him and run down the time. Make sure I don't want those knocked out guys to get up. Knocked up guys. Ugh. Nope. Oh wait, he's got a reroll. At the same time, I can still score because he's got to pick up the ball, which he's going to attempt to do, and he's going to fail, which means there's a turnover. Risky move, understandable. So he's got 5 guys on the pitch. I don't know why, but Brastagol looked like he was in the dark armour my guys are wearing. No knockout. I know who I want to send in. Send in Steve. Steve, punish him for his arrogance. And with a crack of thunder, it's held it in the hit. Nice stun. just what was required. A nice little cage. Simon, get the ball, please. 50% chance to pick up, but the amount of guys around it, even if he messes it up, which he does, I'll re-roll it. There we go. Now he's going to respond here. Looks like we've got a win in the bag, but it's Blood Bowl, anything can happen. What I want to do is run it down to below two turns, because some Chaos teams can score at three, so at two, it's less likely. Even if everything goes absolutely perfect for him. That looked like it hurt. Steve is yet to avenge Borax. Yes, I know I technically ordered the apothecary to kill him, but at the same time, it's not too going for it. Let's actually. How far across can you go? Put you there. Nope, nope. Let's not do that. Put you there. You there. We only need a half cage, really. You there. You there, because that gives me a lot of coverage. And whilst he's getting up next turn, he's not going to be anything near a threat. Oh look, block. Thank you! That's another one gone. Oh, and that's a bad one. 1 point in movement allowance. Might have to get rid of him. MVP is really going to affect the roster, depending on who it gets. That is what I like to see there. Frank's fine. Moving in a bit of support there. Saving his blitz, or he's going to use it here to try and get some SPP out of this match. Yep, get some SPP on Steve, who's just been wrecking face today. Oh, Steve's stunned. He wouldn't, would he? Well, he might. I have got a lot of his guys sent off. Frank, you could move that way. Phil, end him. Did say end him, didn't I? Stay. V run it in or keep bashing. I'm going to keep bashing and take whatever comes. Follow up. Well, Carl, you tried. And we'll end that turn there. Steve gets up next turn and can blitz, but I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to straight up score. Unless I can hit two dice on someone, I'm just going to straight up score. Because knowing my luck, it'll be a straight up. Oh, by the way, here's a double attacker down. No point risking it. It'll be one turn. He can get a few bashes in. And that'll be it. Pretty decent win. Decent amount of SPP all earned. Yeah, he's just getting the bashes in. He knows he's lost us. Come on, Frank, you can stand up to that, because that's just a push. Temptation is there, but I need a win. Here's a win. And a level up on top. His Honor Register Simon scores for the Tyrant's Wolves. That's a nice roster. Oh, one of his Chaos Warriors gets up now. Both of mine now ever get up as well. I like to think Borax was a sacrifice to the Dark Gods, just so we could get this win here. Can't do anything in retaliation, but at the same time, he can't score. Even if he ends up in one of the front row guys, he can't score. He's keeping as many of his guys as safe as he possibly can, and he's going to blitz as well. No V-rolls left for him, however. He does still have his bribe, but he's not fouled. Well, he's attempted to, but he's not... Yeah, not even come close to it. Go on. What? That is not ideal. That is definitely not ideal. I've got the numbers, but I need to just pin him down now. He's probably cursing because he's just realised that I get to fight back. Oh dear. And that's his final turn gone into the extra turn. Steve Killerman. Thank you, Steve. Follow up. No, I probably should have stayed there, shouldn't I? I can do that. Just move back in. Come on, Steve, get me another injury. Oh, KO. Well, it's not an injury, but it's a decent hit. Good man. But he wasn't expecting this return. Probably cursing the dice rolls at the minute that caused this. No injuries? No injuries. Okay, what are we doing? I believe we will just waste this turn. Yeah, we'll waste this turn. Because I'm in a rather nasty mood. Don't know why. Might because I'm coming down with something. Percent. I like those odds. Ball isn't as well guarded as it should be, but at the same time, he's only got one more turn. He's not going to score. That's a KO. That's a shame. Let's try something crazy, where if it messes up, then it's going to end up even further in his half. There's no chance of him scoring at all. Only way would be like if that had a 9. Ah, oh, well. I was just trying to try and do a vanity pass, bit of extra SP. SPP onto Frank. What's he going to do? More than likely he's going to blitz one of these guys. Most likely Simon, because if he does get an injury on Simon, there's increased risk that Simon will just die. Or get an even worse injury. But considering he's just leveled up, it's sort of, it would be where I would aim. No, he's not going for Simon. Want him to get the block to see what happened. 1-0 victory against Tired for Tyrant's Wolves. Very nice. We'll reroll that. Nice. We get a fan factor back. Kinnear Neftahar gets the MVP. Dwarf Shaver Steve gets the MVP as well, meaning he levels up. He's now a level 4 Chaos Warrior. Yep, SVP on Tired's team was Kinnear Neftahar with 5. Reap Warp Teos Louis with 2. He has now got a permanent loss of movement allowance from that injury. Dwarf Shaver Steve got 7. Abusive Carl got 2. Elf Choker Phil got 2. It's on a register Simon got 3. And Steve got 8. Steve is a goddamn badass. Let's look at the team roster and see what we get on the level ups. At the minute, we cannot really afford to get a new Chaos Warrior to replace Borax. That was even with a decent roll. We have lost Guard, haven't we? Actually, no, we'll give him this. Nice. He now has tentacles. Let's have a look at his stats. He's got 4 MVPs, he's been in 17 matches. He's successfully passed once, he's succeeded on 105 blocks, he's inflicted 5 casualties and 7 KOs. 21 injuries inflicted, and he's killed one person. Nice. Dan is on a register. Let's see what he gets with his level up. It'll be a shame if he gets any bad. Well, maybe I want him to. Do I want to give him a mutation as well? Yeah, here's why he's on a register. We'll give him foul appearance. Who else is close to leveling up? Not a lot of them, actually. Vaser is, so I'll probably try and get him to level up. Kevin is. Other than that, not too much of a... Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. Actually, first of all, let's check where our ranking now is. Because we have lost some factor. We've gone from 1590 to 1500. Where are we now? Oh, there's a dwarf team that's made it in. But still, Dino Terry with 18 wins. Wow. And Seafood with 16 and no losses. That's the thing. Hey. Gone up quite a bit, quite a few places. We're now 718 on placement. 5 wins, 5 draws, and 7 losses. And by the time, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next video. Bye bye.